of a year-long composer-in-residence project with Harps North West, and I think it was exactly a year ago I came down and met everyone at the concert party last year and got an idea of who Harps North West were and what they played, mm-hmm. who they played harps, what kind of music and all this sort of stuff, and got to know them. I've been coming down throughout the year for a series of workshops, which we've played about with ideas. I've flung new techniques at them, we've done some improvisation, we've played around some tunes and some patterns to give me an idea of what the group is capable of, how far you can push them, and what it all sounds like when they all come together. Also, during that period, I've been just enjoying the countryside, you know, staying in nice pubs, having nice food, meeting nice people, having a nice convivial time. I've been struck by a couple of things. One is the great sense of community that Harps North West have. I think it's fantastic that they all get together from all over. It's quite scattered, but there's a real sense of we are a harp community here. There's a real sense of identity there. And that for me is very much tied in with the landscape roundabout, which I've been driving down from Edinburgh and just really enjoying the drive and the experiences moving roundabout here. And you can see, you can't see it, but I can see it, because it's very much reflected in the tune titles. What I've done here is called a Suite for Harp Ensemble, and it's, as Mary said, it's in three short movements, but 5 minutes each. And it's very tune-based. We're playing about with the idea of what harps can do as an ensemble, but it's also very tune-oriented. So that the first tune that we hear was very much in my mind as I drove down this time last year, driving down from Edinburgh, coming over Shap, and it was very grey and misty, and the snow was falling, and there were a couple of cars off the side of the road, and all these things. And that tune was called Approaching Loon Gorge. And then we got here, and it was fantastic, and I got to know this amazing group of people and harp players. And the second tune in that first movement celebrates Harps North West, and it's simply called We Are Harps North West. The second movement is a bit fun. It's called Hilltops and High Places, and I very much had in my mind all the Beatrix Potter characters on the high tops and hill places, and the fun that can be had outside in the outdoors in this beautiful landscape. And the third movement, again, it reflects the landscape. It's Beck and Fell, it's a little bit darker, sunlight on Shap, the sun comes out, and then celebrating this lovely hall here, and ending with the green odd reel. So this is the lay of the land. Thank you.
Thank you.